truly. I've not seen the boy in me in so long. I know I've grown. I can't wait to go home.
You know that I'm always keeping what it like, just smoking my lungs. life is up to the point I know without it's no fun. Need to get in the right mind and clean myself up. Instead I look in the mirror questioning what I've become. It's just a stereotypical day with someone like me. Not a 9-to-5 job, though you need a good job. Caught up in the trappings of the industry. Show me the lock, doors, I'll find another use for the key. Yes, I'm well aware of certain things that will destroy my life. With that said, give me one more.
She don't wanna go outside tonight.
in the touch and fly to the motherland and sell love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. For angels to fly. Try to swim and stay close. Try hard. Lose change, bank notes. Weary eye and dry throat. Oh girl, no fun. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. In this way since 18, the other seat. Slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries and daydreams. Trusting to not complete us, but she's just under the upper hand. Goes meant for a couple grand. She don't wanna go outside tonight. This in a pipe, she'll fly to the motherland. Settle up to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. Closed eyes and hoping for a better life. This time now we'll fade out tonight. Straight down the line. Straight down the line. Swear since 18, but lately her face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries and ice cream. The worst things in life come free to us, and we'll go under the upper hand. Go mad for a couple grand, but we don't wanna go outside tonight. Cause in a pipe, we'll fly to the motherland now. Sell up to another man.
To a gig, and the sun is down already as soon as you start the gig, so it feels like we are right in the center of the gig right now. But when you play these open air gigs and it's sunny, the thing that first struck me when I first stepped out on my first stadium show was that I could see literally everyone. And what that does, not only does it make you happy because you see everyone sort of enjoying themselves and dancing and smiling, but it has quite a negative effect on me, and I'll tell you why it has a negative effect on me. Because I go to concerts as well as a fan, and I look out at my fans having fun and dancing and singing and smiling, and I look back at times that I've been at concerts as a fan, and I'm so boring when I go to watch concerts, because you guys are like this, and you dance and everything. My way of enjoying it is... And in my head, it's the same thing that you're feeling now, but you're just doing out with me. But in my head, I'm going, this show is like my favorite show. Oh my god, they're playing this song, they're playing. But on the outside. And it can be my favourite band in the world. It can be the band that I know all the words of the songs to, and the lead singer will be like, "Now everyone sing!" And my reaction will be, also, another thing that I can't do when I go to watch gigs is I'm not a very good dancer. What kind of one dance move is this? Now, a lot of you in the audience will say, "Oh, but I saw you in your music video where you danced." And that is right, I did dance in the Thinking Out Loud video, but... Vienna. Watch that video back very carefully. I don't do much. Every now and then, occasionally I pick her up and move her over here, and then I get back to it. If you watch it really carefully, it's actually her doing all the work. I can't dance, but my dance move is that one. And I never bring this out when I'm watching concerts, because I have an irrational fear that there's someone behind me judging. You know when you just feel like if you go like that, there's just going to be someone behind you, like... And Vienna, I'm going to tell you why it's an irrational fear. The reason that it's an irrational fear is I'm looking at it, I don't know how many people are here, but there's a lot. But you all have the same thing in common tonight. You are all looking at the stage. No one is looking at anyone else or judging anyone else. Everyone is here to come and watch a concert. They are watching this right here. And what I'm trying to tell you is, if you want to dance, no one's watching you. You can literally dance like no one's watching tonight. The other thing is, and I find this at festivals, that if there are people watching you dance, the person watching you dance is usually thinking, if they're dancing, that means I can dance. And the more people that happens, you kind of get a whole stadium dancing. So if you are an outwardly confident person and you feel like dancing, do it. Because the three shy people next to you will look at that and be like, "Yes, now we can all dance." That's the first thing. The second thing is, when I speak to people after gigs and I say, "Hey, did you enjoy the concert?" And they say, "Yeah. But I didn't feel like singing along because I can't sing." Now, Vienna, there is no such thing as can't sing. There is such a thing as can't sing in tune. But I'm not asking you to sing in tune. That is my job for the evening. Your job for the evening is to lose your voice and sweat a lot from dancing. And if we can do those two things together, we're going to have a good time. So Vienna, this is the deal. I'm going to give you 110% of myself. I'm going to lose my voice and I'm going to sweat a lot. Will you do the same for me? Say yeah! I think this is going to be a fun one.
Take messages with the only way to read.
for staying at my place and loves the way I treat her. Singing out Aretha all over the track like a picture, and everyone wants to see, but guess that I don't want to eat. Me and her, we make money the same way. Four cities, planes the same day. No shows I've never been once about. Maybe we'll go together and just figure it out. I'll put on a film with you and sit on the couch. Get on a plane and we'll be missing it now. Try breaking it down, the way things played out. He was kissing him out, I was confused about. I should figure it out, why I'm sat here sick. I don't even know if she knows what for. She was crying on my shoulder. I already told her. Trust and respect is what we do this for. I never intended to be next. We didn't need to take him to bed, that's all. And I never saw him as a threat. And he disappeared with him to have sex. Sing it back for me. It's not like we were both on tour. I wasn't looking for a promise or commitment. It was never just fun. I thought you were different. Didn't know the way you realized that you wanted to. It's a bit too much, too late. I'm on the coolest time. £500 on jeans. Goes to the gym at least 6 times a week. Wears broke shoes with no socks on his feet. And Amy's on a new diet and watches what he eats. He's got his iPad. Owns every single ministry seat. Tribal tattoos and he don't know what it means. But I heard he makes you happy and that's fine by still, I'm just keeping it real. So looking at you and see Karen, I'll be creeping the love. I'll be trying not to talk to you. Way back, cause I know this way the time is. Let me remind you of the day when you used to hold my hand. When we sip champagne outside of camp. You will always know I'm a Superman. It's a young girl trying to be lost. So sing it back. I don't wanna know about Johnny, man. If it was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me. I'm trying to. Cause I'm positive that you don't wanna know about. I don't wanna know about Johnny, man. We'll get there eventually. I know you're missing all this kind of life. And I'm positive that you don't wanna know about. Well, I don't wanna know about Johnny, man. We'll get there eventually. I know you're missing all this kind of life. But I'm positive that you don't wanna know.
Right now, before we get into the concert properly, I need to measure how loud you can be. So on the count of three, please give me your loudest scream. Ein, zwei, drei, scream! So this is the deal. I said to you, I don't care if you sing in tune or out of tune, it just has to be loud, right? just has to be loud. That is the volume I need from you. That hurts the back of your throat, right? By the end of the night, if you sing like that for the whole night, you will not have a voice, I promise you. And that is the goal for the gig. The goal for the gig is for you to lose your voice. So if you hear a song you like, and you're like, oh, I don't know if I know all the words to this song. No matter. Make them up. Sing something. You just have to sing something for the whole show. Every single song. And it doesn't have to be in tune, it just has to be loud. One more time, Vienna. One, two, three, scream!
Yeah, name on to your song. Maybe I live too long. Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit. Maybe I could fall like a fly. Here in your air of pain, I could live, I could die. All the words you say, without the knowledge, give my all, jumping in harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake. Say, don't call me baby unless you need it. Don't tell me you need me.
We are now half an hour, 30 minutes into the show. And if you haven't been able to tell by now, the show is not about me. The show is about us. We are doing the show as one. You are the backing band, you are the backing singers, you are the backing dancers. We do this together. But the way that this should work when we do it together is it should be 100% of us. It's a participation show. 100% of people should get involved every single night. 98% of people get involved, 2% of people don't. Now let me quickly tell you about the 2%, right? Because they're very easy to spot. The first one is the boyfriend that doesn't really want to be. And this one's queued up to be frank. I don't really like his music, and it's a Tuesday one. And they'll be standing next to the other boyfriends that don't want to be here, saying this thing. I know, why was he in Game of Thrones? It just makes no sense to me. I know, right? Imagine. I was just watching the show and then suddenly he was on it and I thought... That's the first one. The second one is the one that I can kind of dig. The super dad, who is here making sure his kids are safe. And the super dad is queued up and is standing with him in the crowd. And the reason I love the super dad is my dad was a super dad. And my dad took me to gigs when I was younger. And my dad stood at the back of the room going,
oh, I don't know if I like this.
And I look out every night and it's the same sort of super dads. They're there, they're standing like this. They're polite, you know, they're polite. They're like, you know, it's not really my thing. I'm really a big fan of his music, but you know, it's great the kids are getting out, I guess. And they say the same thing to the other super dads. They're like, oh God, wasn't traffic there getting in? It's going to be hard to get out of here. Isn't the beer overpriced? It's expensive beer. And they'll be talking to their kids and it's the same two things because their kid will ask them for a t-shirt and they'll know that they saw a cheaper one outside that they'll get on the way home. And their kid will be like, do you know, Dad, we can we stay to the end? And Dad's going, well, yeah, I mean, we could probably beat traffic if we skip the encore, but no, we'll stay to the end. Now, before we go on, I just want to point out one thing, and this is genuinely from the bottom of my heart, and this is to every single boyfriend and super dad in the audience. You are giving up a Tuesday night of your time to do something that you don't really want to do for someone that you love to make them happy. And I think that's awesome, so thank you very much. First. Money to get in here. My job title is entertainer. I have to entertain you. I promise you that if you just let go a little bit, I will not play. Wait, how was I gonna say? I promise you, but by the end of the night, I would have played at least one song that you don't completely hate. I promise you that. So this is the thing. This is what I need from you, Vienna. This is what I need from you. This is the deal. So we're gonna do a crowd participation thing now, right? So when my arm goes in the air like this, straight up, I need everyone here to put their arm in the air. Then when the beat drops, we are going to bounce as one, like that. So when my arm goes up, your arm goes up, and when the beat drops, we bounce. Vienna, are you with me? Boyfriends and super dads, are you with me? Shall we?
I feel the chemicals burning in my blood.
getting out again. I feel the chemicals burning in my eyes. Hey! It really kicks in the
Thank you.
29th and Park. I saw you in Amazon. We were not creeping apart. Look happier. So you walk inside the park. Said something to make a lot. Saw the both of your smiles were twice as wide as ours. You look happier.
You guys actually come to gigs to listen to the music. There's no other reason that you guys should gig other than to listen to the music. And I find when I play songs in countries like this, I can play songs that I wouldn't usually play in other countries. Because I try to, now I do these big shows, I try to make the show as, you know, as entertaining as possible. It needs to be hit, 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 hit. And then sometimes, you know, you miss out playing songs that you really like that maybe weren't in radio hits. And I found that, you know, playing in Austria, I'm able to play songs that maybe I wouldn't be able to play elsewhere. So I'm going to play a song. I'm going to play a song for you tonight, which is my favourite song to perform live. And I hope you like it. It goes like this.
You look so wonderful in that dress. I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders back. We are surrounded by all of these lies and people talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes, and no one knows anything. Want you to know it's not for me. Cause all that you are is all I need. So in love. So in love. So in love. So in love. You look so beautiful in this light. Silhouette on me, the way it brings out the blue in your eyes, the center you see. The love of the voices surrounding us here just fade out. You take a breath, I say the words, and now we'll disappear off now into.
Yeah. This song is not a mellow song, this song is designed to make you dance, so I'm encouraging you. All the people with the big self-confidence out there that love dancing, this is your moment to shine. This is where you create the wave of dancing.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Vienna, you feeling good? Dragonfly in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies are happy. That's what I mean. This whole world is a new world and a bold world for me. And I'm feeling good. Stars, when you shine now, you know how I feel, don't you know? Send up the I hope that you
Yeah, we are getting into the big sing-alongs now. This next song I'm going to play, if you do not know the words to it, you're at the wrong concert. When your legs are not built like they used to before, and I can't sleep the air for will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Sing!
Part of the night.
English telling me I'm a man. You ask for your hand, but you wait for me. I know you're gonna be away a while, but I got no plan, Lord. You take away my hopes and dreams and just stay here. Thank you.
Thank you.
found a love. Darling, just lie for my mind. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love. Not knowing what it was, I will not be. This time, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I know, and in your eyes, you're all in mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the rock. Listening to our favorite song, when you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, you were loving, you were perfect. I'm back. What's wrong with an animal? She shares my dreams, I hope. I'll share her home. Found love to carry more than just my secrets. To carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids and we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. I have faith in what I see.
Oh.
how you feel it, found your heart in here, so won't you take my hand, darling, before the pain kicks in again. How you feel it?
Your love wasn't made for somebody like me. Come on now.
stars in the darkness right now. See me lose focus as I sing to you loud. But I ain't got no options. I say the words that make you blush. You gotta sing this down. I know you and I will be disastrous. They sing and do nothing, I'm gonna be in a car. See, I'm doing all this stupid. They will never call me David. I won't stay poor, give me the chance to be free. Something bloody seems to sort of suffocate. Pity me, man, I don't need. Pity me, man, I don't need. Pity me, man, I don't need. Do it all, pity me, man, I don't need. Pity me, man, I don't need. Pity me, man, I don't need. Leaving out, I don't need to put your baby mouth. I sing about all the tune and about all the words. I need another word to make my tune song. I'm just singing right, you're just bluffing. Things on the credits and you didn't write nothing. I sing fast and all my shit's gone. I'm a blast and I didn't go to Britain. I can't blast the way I act. Can't blast if I'm smoking on a crack pipe. Now I won't be a product of my little mind. Always be strong, now my songs are. Never believe the bullshit that fake guys give you. Would you just tell me that you hear on the comedian?
You leave me, man, I don't need you. You leave me, man, I don't need you. You
a shot of adrenaline and I get it in. Do it for the hell of it, cause ever since I hit the mainstream with an 18 month scene, the celibate, I took my healthy back. Practice the image, put in some content. I sold it back as a gimmick, the fact is this. I learned I'm dating actions, pick up and dirty matches. I think I need to practice this. Wanna make shit happen, call me a laxative. Walls on my shoulders, I don't even know where Atlas is. My bus shot like a cactus is. Back here, rapping, back to back as I've been practicing. I'm practicing this, yes. Who do you be, man? I don't sit. Who do you be, man? I don't. Call me Rufio, I'm a music maker. Reading all the papers, they say I'm up and coming like I'm fucking in an elevator.